Momentum Silver Street is a world-class bouldering facility that we opened up inside the Loop. We have 43,000 square feet of space here. Bouldering is a style of climbing where you're actually climbing around 13 to 16 feet indoors. You're not attached to a rope. Most people associate rock climbing with being attached to a rope. This is a little bit more freeing. All you technically need is a pair of shoes and you're good to go. The actual routes are called problems. So you're trying to figure those out mentally while you're in very tenuous, strenuous positions. The problems themselves are color coordinated, so the goal is to stay within that color until you get to the finish. You're using all types of muscles that you've never used before while you're climbing. You're getting a full body workout, anywhere from the tips of your toes, back muscles. Some might be very core intensive. Those are more overhung routes. We set these problems to care for people that are gonna be first timers and also people that have been climbing for decades. If you can climb a ladder, we can definitely get you up on something today. We are on three layers of foam that is covered with vinyl. So whenever you do fall down, you're not really in danger of really hurting yourself as long as we teach you the proper way to fall.
You can burn 800 calories while you're rock climbing, depending on how long of a session you're gonna be doing.
43,000 square feet, so we're one of the country's largest rock climbing gyms, which is pretty impressive to be located in inner Houston. If you're looking to get a non-traditional workout, this is a great place to come.